Cassidy's resting peacefully.
Not for long. My favorite torturer is flying in from Bensonhurst.
Frankie Toscani.
Wow.
The hat, Hoover. Are you mocking me?
No, I'm a vampire now. Sir, remember?
I thought you were joking.
No. It's true. But let me assure you, it will have no impact whatsoever on my job.
Idiot.
What happened here, sir?
Hmm? Oh. We're going to need a new, Hoover.
I'll look into it, sir. Gonna be tricky, don't you think? Getting Custer to be our messiah now, after everything?
I don't want him to be my messiah.
So, why are we waiting for him?
Custer has humiliated me for the last time. I'm going to torture him in the most horrible ways ever imagined. And then, I'm going to kill him.
Love it. The great chess match for world domination continues.
I'm tired of chess matches, Flufferman. It's time to play some fucking checkers.